31-second reload. 16-kilometer range. Low-tier map. 7 million guns. Literally 7 million guns. What the fuck? Okay. Let's see how this goes. Oh, this is tasty. Probably 356. Oh, 305. Okay. Gotcha, bitch.
Contra torpedeiro inimigo afundado.
I was hoping to get that kill as well. Oh. Don't mind if I do. Ricochet. That's possible? Was the damage again, chat?
O inimigo tomou a liderança.
T1K. Bro, this game is over.
Está prestes a vencer. Ele vai sofrer confirmada.
I need to collab someone good. Wonderful, that's the kills. And we're about 15k short on damage. Funny enough, I think we can win this. Would have loved to get the kill, but we have above average kills and above average damage, and it's 3v4. And this thing has a lot of firepower. Celebs is a bot, so that leaves Emerald, which shouldn't be a problem, and Gungud and Koenig. Now, Gungud and Koenig are a problem. And I'm gonna play weird. I need citadels, not destroying his torpedo tubes, for fuck's sakes. Oh, that Gungud is gonna hurt. Could have been worse. 3 ricochets on Emerald. Okay, game. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. That was not part of the plan. Celebs gets torpedoes, doesn't it? Oh! Oh! Cruzador inimigo afundado. Ooh! Secondaries for the win, let's go. Hi. This is a joke, right? I'm actually being trolled right now. Ricochet? Ricochet! That guy shoots HE. If I can kill Gungut, I think we win. Oh. Run away now. Surprise, mother trucker. He's dead. We don't get the kill, but at least he's dead. I'm a bit worried that I'm gonna get YOLO'd by Emeralds and he's gonna torp me. That's my biggest worry right now. Comes the torpedo strike. Mig swap to AP.
Oh,
hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. I can't believe we actually won this. or are about to. We were so far behind. It was like, what, 4-8 or something? This ship is nasty. Oh my god, this thing is nasty as fuck. And a win. Dude, what a game. What a match. Well, GG's. Pretty sure this is going to end up on YouTube at some point. If you're watching on YouTube, leave a like, share, subscribe. Let us know what you think. Join us on Discord. Say hi. Join us on Twitch. Say hi. And Twitch says hi back. You know what? We might even send this one to old man.